Welcome back, guys. Let's continue our Resident Evil 4 adventure. Let's see. Ooh, yeah.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities?
You
don't want to know, mate. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Still up, so don't get...
I won't. I just remembered. I want... Which was that? Oh, there it is. Put that in storage. That there, that there. That there. That there. Can I make some machine gun? Might as well. And then this one will do rifle. Okay.
Get yourself killed now. Welcome. Wielding. What can I do you for?
Ooh, the riot gun.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
I don't want to sell.
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
I'm going
to
sell all that. That's only 5,000.
You're gonna put this your pocket.
And realize it's gonna take up that much space. Listen, this is storage. I don't know why I want. I just want to keep all the weapons. There we go. Alright, this goes there. This goes here. This goes here. This goes here. It goes there. No. Let's go. A direct order from Lord Sadler himself. Convert the area beyond this point into a defensive position so that no intruder may pass. I am willing to make any and all sacrifices for the sake of the righteous faith. My devout believers, build me an impenetrable fortress and make sure the heathen foolish is enough to trespass pays for their wicked sins in blood. Wait. How did I miss all this? Good thing I checked the map. shotgun ammo. I need to look at the map more often.
We've got company. But hey, keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
Circus Dicey! Podéis correr!
Wait, can you stop shaking?
We're doing this.
Register shortcut right there. Oh god.
I'm trying.
Stop.
Ashley.
I think I got the shotgun ammo. Buddy.
Anytime.
Yeah, sorry, I got a little rough there. I got locked in a corner. Dude, how am I gonna beat this game on professional mode? Hardcore. I think if I beat it on professional, then I'll gotta play it on hardcore. Resources. What the? Where are you? Oh, there you are. Nice. Yeah, you jerk. Wow. Alright. Yeah, just keep... Don't want to step in another one of them.
I'm definitely going to catch a cold.
Oh my, that's what you're worried about? Shut up. Actually, you idiot. No. Now that the treasure is, like, marked, like, on the map and stuff, I wonder if people are going to speedrun, like, 100%. I need to start. Well, I guess save inventory space. This checkpoint. There's treasure up there.
Sure is quiet.
You know, I was thinking that same thing. How do I get up there? Jerk. Okay. She seems to be in her own world. I'll just let her do what she's doing. Oh, you can tell her to hide in the locker? That's funny. So, let's get out of here. Can I just jump down? Yep. You want me to catch you? Nope, you just jumped down yourself. Sorry, lady.
It's locked.
Okay. You can get the stairs. Where are the stairs? Actually, shut up. As I say that, as I'm like not actually like running around or anything. Like I wouldn't be out of breath the whole time. Oh.
so is yours.
I am flattered. I'm a one-lady type of guy.
Yeah, yeah, doesn't do anything. Pitch on fire. There's one. Oh no. All right, come on. Thank you. I didn't think it was gonna register that I did that.
Sorry, you're not my type.
Run, run, run. Ooh. What are you doing? Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. I'm like stun locked. Fucking idiot.
Wait here.
Okay.
And like this time could you like actually wait here? That was insane. probably should end it here. Yeah, 30 minutes.